We got a call about 30-35 minutes ago of a back porch on fire. The first in rigs got on scene, the whole back of the house was on fire. They pulled a line, got it knocked pretty good. We sent guys in to do searches, there was nobody home. Started talking to some of the people out front, and there was two occupants. And apparently they were cooking, and it was a grease fire. And they tried to smother it and throw the stuff out the back door. And when they did, it spilled onto the back porch, caught the back porch and the back of the house on fire. So they're going to be displaced for a while, just two adults at this point.
Anybody hurt?
Nobody's hurt that I'm aware of.
Okay.